Welcome to Beyond the Stars. Today, we're going to take a journey through the vast and mysterious universe and uncover some of the secrets that scientists are still trying to figure out. Are you ready? First, let's talk about dark matter. You might have heard of it before, but do you know what it is? Scientists believe that dark matter makes up about 85% of all matter in the universe. But here's the catch: we can't see it or detect it directly. It's like a ghost that we know is there, but we can't quite catch it. But just because we can't see it doesn't mean we're not trying. Scientists are using powerful telescopes and experiments to try and detect dark matter, and they're getting closer every day. Next up, we have black holes. These are some of the most mysterious and fascinating objects in the universe. They're so dense and massive that not even light can escape from them. Imagine trying to catch a fish in a pond that's so deep, you can't see the bottom. That's what it's like trying to study a black hole. But even though we can't see inside a black hole, scientists have come up with some pretty cool ways to study them. They use the way that stars and planets move around black holes to figure out what's going on inside. It's like trying to figure out what's inside a present by shaking it. And there's more mysterious objects like wormholes, which are shortcuts through space-time, and the multiverse, which is the idea that there are an infinite number of universes, each with its own set of laws and constants. Each one of them are challenging our understanding of the universe and push us to look beyond what we currently know. One way scientists are trying to uncover more secrets of the universe is through the study of gravitational waves. These are ripples in the fabric of spacetime caused by massive events such as the collision of black holes or the birth of a supernova. By detecting these waves, scientists can learn more about the movement and behavior of massive objects in the universe. Another area of study is the search for extraterrestrial life. Scientists are using telescopes and other technology to scan the skies for signs of life on other planets. This could potentially open up a whole new understanding of our place in the universe and the potential for other forms of intelligent life. Additionally, scientists are also studying the properties of dark energy, the mysterious force that is believed to be driving the expansion of the universe. Understanding the nature of dark energy could provide insight into the ultimate fate of the universe and the behavior of the cosmos on a grand scale. And finally, we have the ultimate mystery, the beginning of the universe. We know that the universe started with a big bang about 13.8 billion years ago, but what caused that bang? What was there before the universe? These are questions that scientists are still trying to answer. But, just like with dark matter and black holes, scientists are making progress every day. They're using powerful telescopes and experiments to study the early universe, and they're getting closer and closer to understanding the beginning of it all. And there you have it, some of the ways that scientists are uncovering the secrets of black holes. But, just remember, the universe is vast and mysterious, and there's always more to discover. Black holes are a reminder of how small and insignificant we are in comparison to the vastness of the universe. They are a reminder that there's still so much out there that we don't know and will never know. But that doesn't mean we should stop trying to learn and understand. The study of black holes and other mysterious objects is not just about understanding the universe, but about understanding ourselves. It's about our quest to know more, to be more, to reach beyond the stars.